Hey, howdy folks. I'm Carter. I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space, and today we're going to talk about inventory management. Inventory management is a unique solution that solves three of the most time-consuming IT management issues when navigating a more remote workforce. Where and how do you store your inventory? How do you address shipping computers to new hires and people who need them? How do you address the hardware of a departing employee and bring it back to your inventory to be cleaned up? Let's skip the busy work and stop wasting time sorting messy server rooms full of inventory. It's awful. A solid inventory management solution lets you retrieve, store, ship, set up, and manage employees' devices 100% remotely. So if you need to ship John in engineering a new device because he left his on a train, you can easily see what inventory you have available, where it's located, and assign and ship John a new laptop in just a few clicks. Maybe you dread collecting devices during offboarding. I know I did. Inventory management lets you store new and used devices offsite securely, send boxes to employees with return labels to easily send back their devices and track the progress of that return. As you may have noticed, I work for Rippling and we offer inventory management. Having this built into your IT world is a total game changer. Even if the service only included retrieving devices from remote employees, it would be worth its weight in gold. Rippling completely eliminates the need to physically touch and ship computers. Plus, you can automate device retrieval. You'll always be able to get those laptops back, even if the offboarding is last minute. Well, that's all I have for today. See you next time.